Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. I say, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Personally, this is a very challenging service for me to do.
It's
a very tough service for me to conduct. But
it
is at a time like this that your calling as a servant of God is put to the test. And I pray that God will help us tonight. That God will take absolute control tonight in the name of Jesus. I know verily in my mind that this is a very challenging period for the Lasisi family, for the wife of the disease, for the children of the disease, for the friends of the disease, for the colleagues of the disease, for the church of the disease, for the community as well. This is a very challenging period for all of us. This is a moment of deep reflection for all of us. This is indeed a challenging period. And I know that a good Lord, the Maker of heaven and earth, He will console all of us in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says, it is better. It is better to go to the house of mourning. Oh, it is better to go to the house of mourning. And it ends that verse by saying that it is the end of all men. Take it or leave it. This is a route that we
ako ti fun ola se be ni ma ta ma te si waju ninu eto yi oruko jesu ma je ka ka ba ma ma je aso rere wa laarin wa be nsa koso be no wa soro ko je ri ara re jesu oluwa wa ami 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 oruko jesu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now